do prediction, shows that some parts of at least 112 local government areas in 28 states fall within the highly probable flood risk areas, while parts of 275 LGAs in the 36 states of the Federation, including the FCT, fall within the moderate probable flood risk areas. The remaining 397 LGAs fall within the low probable flood risk areas. The states that are contiguous to rivers Niger and Benue, namely Kebbi, Niger, Kwara, Adamawa, Taraba, Benue, Nasarawa, Kogi, Anambra, Delta, Edo, Rivers, and Bayelsa states are likely to be affected by river flooding. Coastal flooding is also expected in Rivers, Cross River, Delta, Lagos, Ondo, and Bayelsa states, while flash and urban floods are expected to occur in major cities across the country due to poor drainage systems.